Hey y'all, welcome back. So it is Sunday and we're getting ready to head inside of CVS so we can do some amazing deals for this new week, which starts today and goes through this upcoming Saturday. So you have a week to do these deals. I am going to include some easy beginner friendly deal that will be all digital, so definitely stay tuned for that. And I have a money maker deal that I definitely plan on doing, so fingers crossed this store is stocked and they have everything that I need. And those that have been subscribed to my channel, I appreciate you for always coming back. But if you are new to my channel, thanks for clicking my video. Do me a favor and subscribe. And those of you that are new to any of the free cashback rebate apps, all of that information will be in the description box below for you to sign up, because you will get something for scanning your first receipt, and I will as well. And then, like I always say, if you're interested in any of my other content, I do have a family channel on YouTube, which is Hey, It's the Martin Family. And I also have a taste test food review page as well on YouTube, which is called Taste and See. And again, all that information will be in the description box. So y'all, let's head inside of CVS for some amazing deals. First thing I see when I walk in, 90% off, y'all. So you may want to check your store. I think we have some rebates for these for some reason. But a lot of the like carbonated drinks. Okay, I got some coconut water. So yeah, 90% off. So if you have like any like food CRTs, definitely could maybe really factor out a good deal. All right, y'all. So let's grab us some free toothpaste. So Select Colgate toothpaste is priced at $2 for $7.98. So picking up two will total you $7.98. And then we have a $7.98 off of two digital, y'all. So you guessed it. That makes this completely free. So this is definitely a great and easy all digital beginner friendly deal. It even includes like some of the more expensive toothpaste, like the Optic White, which I think I'm actually gonna pick up. No, I think I'm gonna get this. But if you all have like any threshold CRTs, like maybe spend 30, get $6 off, you could definitely factor that in, because that's at least $8 helping you get to that $30. And then with that digital, it takes off that amount. Or if you have like any Colgate CRTs that you maybe want to do another Colgate deal with. So this could definitely be a great like filler item if you're using a threshold, or if not, some free toothpaste, you can't beat that. And like I said, there's different varieties you can pick from. So always cater the deal to your need. And again, scan your items to confirm that your digitals are attaching, because as you see, there's different Colgate promotions going on. All right, y'all. Next, I want to pick me up some, some contact solution. Please have it. Look at God. Yes. So this twin pack Opti-Free right here is priced at $20.49. The first one looks a little beat up. Let me get this one right here. But y'all, I have some really good CRTs again. So I have two $6 CRTs for the Opti-Free twin pack. I have a 3 off of 12 like eye care CRT, and I have a $6 Opti-Free manufactured digital. So that right there is, that's already $21 in coupon savings, y'all. So because this is $20.49, one of my CRTs will reduce down, making this completely free. And like I said in previous videos, I actually use this. So to get this for free using a digital coupons, can't beat that. All right, y'all, next let's go ahead and pick us up some money maker. So I hope I'm saying this right, y'all. The different, is that how you say it? So I'm gonna get this cleanser right here. Should I get this one? No, I'm gonna get this cleanser right here at $10.29. And I have a $5 CRT, and then I also have a $3.50 CRT. And hold on, y'all, I was able to print off a $1.75 paper coupon from their website as well. So this is $10.29. I already have $8.50 in CRTs coming off, and then I have that $1.75 paper coupon.
So that'll take off $10.29, and this is $10.29. And then on Ibotta, y'all, I have a rebate giving back $2 in cash. So that's gonna make this a $2 moneymaker. So I'm everything I have in my cart so far, y'all, is free. And again, this is simply using coupons that are all digital. Now, this deal right here, of course, I printed off that coupon. Now, if you didn't need to, you still get the $2 back from Ibotta. So it just ended up kind of like just being free. But if you can print that coupon, that'll end up being a $2 moneymaker, y'all. So you can't beat that. Whenever I can get paid to take something out of the store, and then with the moneymaker deals, a lot of times you can use those moneymaker deals to help cover the cost of other items you may really need, like tissue or paper towels, diapers, whatever the case may be, food items. So an amazing deal. All right, y'all, so here's the $1.75 coupon I was referring to that I was able to print off from their website. So yeah, there we go. All right, y'all, the next thing I wanted to pick up, but I still want to mention this deal since I'm passing it in the event you need it. But looks like select like Irish Spring and soft soap, they're priced at 2 for $10, and then for buying two, you get a $3 extra buck. So if you have like any CRTs or digital coupons and you need body wash, this could be a good deal because essentially you're getting $2 for $7. And then again, if you have any CRTs like body wash, CRTs, or any Dial or Irish Spring, depending on which one you want to get, that could definitely be a good deal as well. But what I'm gonna pick up, because I have some amazing CRTs, is this Dove lavender and yogurt, okay, lotion. This is the only one that I see that my store has, but it's priced at $4.39, and I have a $3 like Dove body wash CRT that's attaching, and then I have a $1.50 off of a $4 like, I think it's like Dove, and it's another type of lotion that I can use. So that alone to get take off $4.50 will essentially just make it completely free. Since CVS doesn't give you overage for their CRTs, it just reduces down. So you can't beat that, y'all. Free Dove. And then at one point, I did have an offer on my Fetch Rewards for like 1,250 points or $1.25. So I may see if I get any points from Fetch as well. So that may end up making this a moneymaker, y'all. So let's get this added. And I did get some really good CRTs for like lotion. And I know this week the Eucerin and like Aquaphor and Nivea, when you spend 20, you get back a $10 extra buck. So if you have like a 4 off of 20 CRT, if you're able to print off any coupons from like the Eucerin or Aquaphor website, you could definitely work out a good deal, especially if you're in need of this type of thing, because as you all know, Eucerin and Aquaphor is really expensive. So this would be a great time to maybe stock up if you were in need of it. Another deal that I wanted to mention that I'm not gonna do, but if you have like some really good CRTs, or if you just simply wanna do this deal, this could be a really good deal. But the Hallmark cards are on a promotion where when you buy three, you get back a $3 extra buck. And a lot of times if your store has like the 99 cent cards, it works on those. So you could pick up three of like the 99 cent cards, pay what, $2.98, get like a $3 extra buck, making it completely free. And sometimes on my accounts, I get like a 3 off of 12 Hallmark CRT. So you could essentially pay nothing out of pocket with that CRT and get back a $3 extra buck, making it free. But I don't have any CRT, so I'm not gonna do the deal. I don't need any like cards, but I still wanted to mention it. You know, if you have any like thing coming up where you need a card, you definitely may wanna factor in this deal. Another deal I wanted to mention that I'm not going to do, but if you are in need of like gift cards, especially with like the holidays coming up, CVS does have a promotion going on select gift cards where when you spend $75 worth, you get back a $15 in extra bucks. So if you were already going to buy a $75 H&M card, why not get it from CVS and get $15 in CVS cash? And that's something you can turn around and use to get other items in the store like groceries, laundry care, household items, medicine. And it looks like Domino's is included, you got Applebee's, and I'm sure there's other varieties as well. So this was the promotion last week. Well, yeah, it ended on the 27th. Spend 50, get back 15. So that was a better deal, but still not bad if you are gonna spend that amount anyway on gift cards. another promotion going on that I'm not going to do that I still want to mention, but like select, like Conyer hair care, you get a $10 extra buck when you buy one. So it essentially makes it like $5 because they're priced at $15 this week, and it has like flat irons, some other like facial care items, some things up here, some curlers. So if you weren't using these items anyway, or like I said, the holidays coming up, some of these items could definitely make for a good gift. So they're already $15, and for buying one, you get a $10 extra buck. So you could get this for $5, y'all. And then you can always use CVS cash that you may have had from previous transactions to help lower your out-of-pocket. So like if you had $15 in extra bucks, you could use that to pay it, and then you'll still get back the $10 extra buck. And look, y'all, they got hair dryers, mini hair dryers if you travel a lot. And then this is another promotion. You have $10 off. This one is just $10 off. This is like Revlon. But yeah, y'all, still wanted to mention it. And then I think on one of my accounts, I did have like 25% off like a hair appliance. So check to see if you have any CRTs for any hair appliance. But yeah, definitely could be a good deal. Here's a mirror here, y'all. Yeah, perfect for the holidays. Something to consider, this little mini one, you know, trying to do little edges. There you go. Another deal I wanted to mention that I'm not gonna do, but CVS has a promotion going on where you spend $30 on select household, like personal care, pain relief items, you get like a $10 extra buck. A lot of times you may see me get like the Tide and those type of laundry care items and like Bounty, but also included, y'all, is some of these toys. So definitely with, like I said, y'all, the holidays coming up, definitely probably a good time to stock up. I was looking at these. I was like, this was included. This would be pretty cool. Looks like this one right here is $20. But yeah, it looks like they have like puzzles and things like that included. So definitely could make out to be a good deal. And then if you had any like threshold CRTs, like spend 20 or spend 30, get $6 off, you could definitely make out for a good deal. So just wanted to mention it. And y'all, look, my store still has Halloween. If I'm not mistaken, I think it went to drop down to 90%. Comment below. I don't need any of this, so I don't think I'm gonna bother to even scan it. And then I also noticed this too. 75% off like summer items, grill items. And be out on the lookout if you're in need of tissue. Looks like the Regal tissue, 60% off. Regularly $375, so definitely could maybe factor that in. If you did want to do the spend 30 deal, like I mentioned, those toys are included, but then there's other household items included as well. So always cater the deal to your need, y'all. I know the Persil is included at $5.99, and I had some CRTs on some of my accounts for the Persil. We got some Tide. I don't think we have any digitals, but I did check pggoodeveryday.com, and we had some digitals, some paper coupons there we could print off. So some other options if you did want to do like a spend 30 deal. All right, y'all, so just to go over everything, but this is everything that I'm picking up today at CVS. I may or may not come back, we shall see, and do like a second haul. But just to go over everything again, I picked up two of the Colgate toothpaste at two for $7.98, and then we have a digital coupon for $7.98 off of two, which will make that completely free. And again, y'all, that is all digital. And then I picked up the Opti-Free Twin Pack Contact Solution at $20.49. And I have two $6 CRTs that I'll be using. I have a 3 off of 12 CRT that I'll be using. And then I have a $6 manufactured digital coupon. So that's $21 in savings. But because this is $20.49, one of my CRTs will reduce down, which will still make it completely free. Then I picked up this Dove soap, priced at $4.39, and I have a $3 CRT that's attaching, and I have a $1 off of a $4.50 Dove hand wash CRT. So that'll take off $4, leaving me to pay 39 cents, y'all. And then I picked up this Differin cleanser, facial cleanser, at $10.29, and I'll be using a $5 CRT and a $3.50 CRT. And then I'll be using this $1.75 paper coupon that I was able to print from their website. So that is $10.25 in savings, but I'll pay 4 cents for this. And then I'll submit my receipt to Ibotta Y'all and get back $2 in cash, roughly making it a $1.96 money maker. So everything in my cart here, after you consider the money maker, so let me start over. So everything you see here totals me $43.15. But after all of my digital coupons come off, I'll pay the 4 cents out of pocket for the difference, but then I'll submit my receipt to Ibotta, getting back $2, making my final out of pocket, y'all, a dollar. And I'll make my final out of pocket a $1.96 money maker. And then, like I said, I may get something from Fetch Rewards too for like the Dove, so fingers crossed. So that may be an even bigger money maker. So let's go ahead and head to the register and check out. And I'm gonna get this. I didn't include it in here. I just needed these and the Oreos and like the Chips Ahoy. They're priced at two for $7. If you have like any snacks, CRT, you may be able to work out like a good deal, or any digital coupons. But you don't have to do a deal. I just need the Oreos, so that's why I'm factoring that in. But I'm gonna do that deal separate. But again, it's just gonna be $7 for picking up two. And it's the family size, so the bigger size, if you did want to factor that in. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and check out. I am gonna put like the 4 cents for the different, I'm gonna put my total, which will be really low, and then like the tax that I have to pay on a Fetch Rewards CVS gift card. Because again, like I said, y'all, if y'all are new to these free cashback rebate apps, all the information will be in the description box. But with Fetch Rewards, you simply get gift cards for scanning your receipts. And one of the places I like redeeming my gift card for is CVS, since I'm here weekly. But they have other places like Walmart, Amazon, Home Depot, Domino's, so many different options to select from. And then if you do use my referral code, you'll actually get 2,000 points, or which is equivalent to $2, for scanning your first receipt, and I'll get some points as well. So definitely get out, scan these receipts, download these free apps, and get these gift cards and free cash back. But I am going to put that balance on the CVS card, gift card that I'm going to redeem for $5. And see, I'm not even spending any of my own money. So let's go ahead and check out, and I'll go over everything once I have the receipt. All right, y'all. So I made it back in the car from CVS. I end up having to put that different, I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong, y'all, back, because the $1.75 coupon didn't work. She scanned it once and said it didn't work. So I was like, you know what? I don't even use that product. Don't worry about it. Even though it was going to be a $2 money maker, but if the coupon didn't work, it would have just been free, and I didn't really need the item anyway. So I just told her to put it back. I may come back and try to do it later. We shall see. But let me show you the receipt. So this is everything I picked up. There's both of the Colgate. There's the Dove. There's the Opti-Free. There's all of the coupons. And as you see, my $1 off of $4.50 for the Dove hand wash did not come off, because I realized after the fact, y'all, that the Dove hand wash is $4.39. And so that's not within 98% of $4.50. So that $1 didn't come off, y'all. And I forgot all about that. But I mean, you still can't beat that still cheap hand wash. And then I noticed also, which was a good thing, the Opti-Free, which was $20.49, it still took off $21 in savings, which was weird, I thought. Because normally the CRTs reduce down, but as you see, both of the $6 came off, the $6 digital, the $6 digital, both of the $6 CRTs, and then the 3 off of 12 all came off and gave me all of the value, which was $21. So essentially I got like 51 cents in overage, which is weird, which I've never seen. And then I did use 8 cents in extra bucks to pay, leaving me to pay 80 cents out of pocket. Like I said, I won't complain because I got all this stuff and I really need this contact solution. So to get all this for 80 cents, you can't beat that. Can't beat that. And like I said, I may come back and try to do that different deal, because that you can't beat a $2 money maker. But because everything else I was getting was free, I just decided to just get this. But y'all, I definitely hope you all found this video helpful. Definitely comment below if you all plan on doing some shopping at CVS. But thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.